I'm discuss very important topic, how to create Gmail display campaign. Gmail display campaign. I'm not saying for email. I'm not about the all emails, only for Gmail ad campaign. In this, coming to promotion, we have show for two ads. ICIC, Preview, Life. What is that? The totally image ad. How to design this kind of Gmail ads? This kind of Gmail ads. So first we can go to your campaign. Select your campaigns here. So select your campaign. What is it? New campaign. In this, create this. The option name is called display. The option name is called display. Select it. Here, total two type of ads will be there. Standard display campaign, Gmail campaign. I'm not only looking for Gmail campaign. I'm looking for display and a Gmail campaign. It is created by two type of ads. One is called Gmail ad. Second will be display ad. The display ad will be showing for which website approved by the Google AdSense. Which website approved by the Google AdSense. You can see this. These are GIF images. So here. What is showing for? Shop now. We're showing for shop now. This is a different image will be designed. The image will be designed for display. This will be responsive size. Which one? Responsive size. In this. Now which I'm selecting for? Standard display campaign. It will be used two options. Gmail ad and a display ad. Suppose, are you go only for Gmail ad? Go for Gmail. But any ad design before is asking for your website link. Without website, we can't create the display ad. So coming to Gmail, what is required for? Website. Standard one required for website. Suppose you're asking one question. Sir, I don't have a website. What I do? We can use it for free blogger and a free WordPress. They will asking for website. Is a free or premium? Is not an issue. Their destination is called your website. If I'm clicking for any image, what is the destination for? In your particular website. And sir, I don't have any website. Can practice from Flipkart, Amazon. You can practice it. But don't have the budget. Is a comment to this. I'm adding for website. Click for continue. So clear display ad will be showing for one is Gmail. Second will be which website approved by the Google AdSense. And the third one, the display will be showing for YouTube right side. Any video will be played. They're showing for YouTube video right side. Display. RTS. My target will be where? Only for Hyderabad users. I'll go for India also. But I'm targeting only for Hyderabad users. Next, our language. No, I'll go only for English. Select the audience. 5.2 billion plus. Budget is adding here? No. And here, any kind of display ad will be showing for this option. Conversion, conversion value, viewable impression. That is called CPM, cost per mile. So I'm always selecting for where? Viewable impression. To reach the audience. To reach the audience. Which one? My business. To reach the audience for my business. So in this one, bid on viewable for impression. Bid on viewable by impression. Nothing but CPM, cost per mile, cost per 1,000 impression. In this, I'm selecting for my budget. How much? 500. Here. 1500. So right now I'm adding, for my budget will be increased 500 up to 1500. Next, what is showing for ad group? Which one? Ad group. So any kind of campaign, they depend on this option and depend on your campaign structure. Ad group will be called when ad group will be create the purpose of ad creation. So first ad group. I'm creating ad group is called digital marketing company. So I have a question. So how many ad group will be created? N number of ad groups. First I'm creating how many? Only one. Next, audience selection. I'll go for based on only for digital, I'm selecting only for digital marketing candidates. Which one? Digital marketing candidates. It's clear. Agents, not for the course. Demographics is a major important. Female, male, I'm not looking unknown. Age will be up to 44. This is a major important. You save your money and reach your audience. So your audience will be company related. More than 55, any use? More than 50, any use? Up to we can go for where? 45 years, we can go to option. So I'm selecting all will be done. Now the target will be 38 million plus. Now, this will be target here. Next, what are my CPM and timber? How much your 1,000 impression? How much your charge? I'll go for 10 rupees. CPM and the impression. Impression will be 1 million to 2.6 million views. What is the budget daily? 1500. Is a 1500 impression. See this. Based on your targeting setting, daily budget 1500 and a bid of 10 rupees. Average viewable CPM will be 4 rupees 59 to 10 rupees. The starting will be 4 rupees 59 to 10 rupees. Now again, question is that I go for 20, 50 rupees. Impression will be millions to where? K. Right? My budget are increased. Views will be decreased. So I'll go for 5 rupees. $800K to $2.5 million. I'll go for 10 rupees. 1 million to 2.6 million. So 10 rupees is the better option. Next, what are we creating for? Ad. What are we creating for? Ad. So when you're creating ad, response to display ad, upload, display ad, copy existing ad. I'm always looking for responsive display ad. Response is nothing but I'm designing one particular ad. Based on your size, automatically the image will be resized. That is called responsive. So if I'm designing one ad, that will be someone's size. I'm not giving any particular size. So based on your ad, automatically design will be changed. Automatically design will be changed. The ad will be showing for website and apps and Google properties. Where? Your Gmail option is called promotions. In Gmail, where you can promote for promotion option like this. This is a benefit. See this. First, website is done. Next, what is that? Email and logo. Select it. Logo already done. If logo is not there, we can upload by the logo. Where? Here, so logo here. Continue. Save. Done this. See that. Now what is showing for headline, long headline, description, and business name. What is the first headline? How many characters? 30. We can add n number of headlines. Yeah, writing for. Digital marketing service ad. With the best of price. What is the business name? You can write the business name. So that is called every domain you will be writing for 2 to 18 characters. Why? Accept a domain, how many characters? Up to 25 characters. Scroll down first. Everything ready? What are I asking for? Video. We know nothing but where you can add by YouTube URLs. So that website and apps, we can go for Google properties. First, pause it. I'll show one by one. All properties where YouTube and Google Mail. Where YouTube and Google Mail. See this. It's clear. Here, what are the images are there? Recently used. I did add. It's clear. These are all your ads. When you click pause, you can see the ads. Video is there. How many videos we can add? Only one video. See this. Is it clear? Ad will be showing for where? Google AdSense and YouTube and Gmail ad campaign. Website and apps and Google properties. After that, for that, add to ad group. One error will be there. We can fix the error. So at least one spare image asset you are required. So can you add? Is it clear? How many ads will be designed? N number of ads. So see this. Any ad will be showing like this. Suddenly when you refresh, ad will be showing for responsive size. Ad will be showing for where? Responsive size. This all will be type of ad will be designed using for display. Display will be two advantages. One is will show for your Gmail. Second will be Google Ads and YouTube channel. YouTube will be where? Display by the right side. So how I'll show that, where you can show that your display ad, where you can show for display ad. So just open it. Is a skip pad. Pause here. See this. We're showing for button. Everything will showing for button option. See this. Is the free. Coming to this one. Click for create campaign. Each campaign we can add the multiple ad group. Each ad group add the multiple ads. Finally, your standard your goal. Click for create a campaign. We're showing campaign eligible. I'll show the steps. Go to all campaigns. First, explain which one campaign, ad group, and an ad. So, first, we can go to where the campaign. What is the campaign name? Display RTS. Practice. Next, what is called ad group? Which one? Digital marketing company. Can I add the one more group? Yes or no? You can create n number of ad groups. Each ad group, we can create the n number of ads. These are display structure. Please note down the display structure. I will be writing for users. Google AdWords. Display. Structure. Create campaign. Select display campaign. Select standard campaign. Daily budget, bid price, ad create, Gmail ads, display ads, YouTube, display ads. Select your images. Set up your ads campaign. Each ad group we can add for daily budget and bid one. Create for ads. These all your very, very important for the points for creating display. Which one? Campaign. We create the number of ad group. Each ad group, we create the number of ads. Campaign. Multiple is all your process of the display ad. So clear. Standard ad will be called. To ad will be showing for three areas: YouTube right side, and which is approved by Google AdSense. Third will be Gmail. Will open for the promotion tab. This is an ad. This all will be display, image, ad. Display network, image ad, display ad. Three will be same name. display campaign, display network, image campaign. Three names will be common. Please note down.